Entrepreneurs Summit and ICC Women Achievers Award was organized by the Indian Chamber of Commerce at the Lalit, Mumbai. The summit aims to explore the role of entrepreneurship in empowering women for an inclusive growth path of the economy. The conference was graced by Ms. Naina Lal Kidwai, Chairman, Max Financial Services, Mr. Krish Iyer, President and CEO, Walmart India, Indian actress Yami Gautam, and Ms. Uma Shanmukhi Sisla, General Manager, State Bank of India. In recognition for her outstanding achievements, Ms. Kidwai was honored with the ICC Women Achievers Award in Business Excellence and Social Inclusiveness. Ms. Kidwai, drawing instances from her own professional experience and personal life, illustrated how important qualities are crucial for becoming successful. Chamber of Commerce also felicitated actress Yami Gautam with the ICC Women Achievers Award in Excellence in Indian Cinema. While interacting with the audience, Yami Gautam mentioned that self-belief and clarity of thought are very essential for success in any field, irrespective of the profession.
When we talk about women empowerment, I think a lot of times it's being misinterpreted as a battle of the sexes, or we're trying to attack guys or men. I don't think it's about that. It's just about underlining what I think we're all about, and women have always been, I think, about strength. I don't want to go too much into mythology. I know there have been struggles, but there are struggles because we know we have the power and strength to manage and to work around things and balance everything out, be it emotionally, physically, in any conditions. And I think it all starts, I think, from here, from what you want to do, your will. I think it's very, very important for that clarity of thought, that what are your priorities. I think it's very, very important. If I know my priority is to be a successful actress, to do the best I can in this industry, and at the same time have a good married life, I think it's possible. And but it's only possible if I walk with what I am on my sleeve. I'm not being pretentious or anything about it. I'm just talking personally right now.